It's time for Eric Plays Civ 6 Game 7 Episode 8. Hey guys, I'm not sure exactly how much I'm gonna play, but I wanna see what's going on here. So I tried looking at the Sexy Gamer, see what he said about religious combat. Unfortunately, nothing that's gonna help me. However, I've been thinking about this game as I go. And so there is some possible major defeat. All right, Deli. Let's see. Let's make. Pikeman. So, so looking at strategy here, the important things to know are that the city's pushing pushing influence, that's not that strong. The other important thing to know is that if I capture his theological city, then he can't make any more missionaries and I'm good. So the question is, then, where is that city? That's really what I need to find. So, also, I cannot send any inquisitors without having an open borders treaty. Not yet. Think I'll take a guru because that can help me heal my people. Put him over here. Go on alert. Next turn. The other thing I wanted to take a look at is my religion.
In diplomacy, there are two kinds of problems, small ones and large ones. The small one.
Okay, so I've got two faith for every city following this religion in other civs. So that's pretty good for me. That was kind of a dumb one to pick for my. This one's not so good either. All right, so I have one more belief. Maybe it'll be good. Sure how this stuff affects me, but we'll see. All right.
Times have changed, and the era. Your
Oh.
Majesty, keep your allies close and your enemies closer.
There we
We
go.
are now able to recruit a spy who could help us better understand what it is that our neighbors do on a more covert level.
All right, so is there a way to figure out which one is his? So, Japan only has three cities. One, two, three. That's it? Oh, man. No, they've got more here. Okay. It's just sorted by.
how many followers they have or something. All right. So if there's a way of figuring out which one is the Founder City, I don't know what that is. Let's see. All right, well, first things first. Let's see. He's not happy with me. Open borders. What would it take? What would you give me? Nothing. Okay. Onizuma denounced me. Never mind. All right, it looks like I can buy an Inquisitor, but I can't do anything with them unless unless I've got open borders, and so far no one wants to give me that. Reformed Church, choose production. Let's do a temple. All right, let's get your butt over here. All right, so how'd they get Buddhist? I guess there's some spreading here and there. See if I can figure out exactly what's going on here. All right, I'm gonna have him walk this way. Japan is who we need to take out. Let's go there. That way, they have to stop. Once I take out their holy city, they can't create conversions anymore. Or they can't create new religious units, I guess, is what it is. Can't hear him talking. That's weird. Not worried about it, though. They've got freaking airports. They are way ahead of me in technology. Wow. Montezuma is going to win a space race before I can do anything else. Well. In 1800 AD, what in the world? That is something I've never seen before in this game. That's crazy. Spy back. They give me a bunch of stuff. Sure, why not? Bye. I want open borders. They gave me open borders. Nice. Oh, now it's on. Inquisitor time. All right. Thank you. Did I have one hanging out around here somewhere? Alright. Whoa. It's got a bombard. I was just listening to a podcast where the Ottoman Empire was using bombards against Constantinople. Alright, let's see. Keep going this way. There's his space station. Oh, I should have built my Inquisitor. Keep walking, keep trying to figure out where this territory goes. All right, we'll just repeat our route for now. Barracks. Go on alert. All right, it's a missionary. Just got a missionary sitting here? That's weird. What's this guy doing? Stop. Temple. Is there really no way of learning where they're here we go. Found her. Japan, but it doesn't say where. Does it make sense that it would be their capital city, maybe? I don't know. Here's a missionary. Let's bring him over here. Alright, skip a turn for now. Go up there. Inquisitor. Head this way. I think I'm going to become a theocracy soon. Alright. Wait for now. Combine Inquisitor. And I will. Jannai. Let's build an armory. Let's see. Where else makes sense to go? Huh. Interesting. Back here, I guess. Skip this turn. Head this way. Missionary, hold off. Got a lot of gurus, but I don't see many more apostles. Site. So they've got a holy site here. Got a holy site here. But nothing that tells me that either of those is where they founded their religion. Just come back to here. Find Inquisitor. Do I buy another one? Yeah, for now. Why not? Where's my missionary from before? I mean, my apostle. Did he die? And I didn't realize it. They still got along with
the three great elements of modern civilization.
All right, theocracy it is. What up? All right, double faith yields. Ooh, plus +5 in religious combat. Any other faithy things? Okay, leave that for now. All right. Let's see here. You, I guess, stay where you're at. You come there. Come on over. see what happens now when I try to use this Inquisitor.
All the best romances bloom in the midst of a good...
Okay. We'll go for gunpowder. Buy a missionary. Buy a guru. I'm going to wait. I want to get an apostle so I can get my next belief thing. Alright, I've got him surrounded. That's cool. Let's go here for now. I want you to go, like, in here somewhere, if you can. Let's come here. They got quite the military. Hopefully they're gonna go try and kill one of my rivals. Alright, spy. Let's go to Kyoto. Am I able to make another spy? I don't think so, but maybe. No, I guess not. Faith every turn. Yeah, man. Alright, hold on. Just a little longer. Oh, is this my... No, this is a missionary. He can't go to war, can he? He can. Unless he's been at war before or something that changes things? I don't think so. Go in here somewhere. Some prayers for a bit. All right, apostle time. I think an industrial zone would be useful. Whoa. Here. Heal. Nice.
Dovreste prestare attenzione a ciò che va accade d'intorno. Credetemi, vi sono fin troppi giochini che stanno avendo luogo.
Ok, if you say so. Evangelize belief. Ooh, missionaries and apostles plus one spread. I want that. Confirm. All right. Him up one, move him over one. Inquisitor, Inquisitor. So many Inquisitors. Looks like Russia's going to war with somebody.
The real use of gunpowder is to make all men tall.
Sure. All right. Square rigging, why not? Missionary. I'm going to wait for one more apostle before I start with the other stuff. All right. Let's see here. Oh, and he needs to get into the city center, but he can't because why? Because they've got a Gru in there. Damn it. And here, they've got a missionary and a Gru and an inquisitor. Because he must be adjacent to a city center. Adjacent, it says. Let's see if I do. Who has the least spreads? You know. You have the least amount of spreads, huh? But I don't think you're close enough to do anything, are you? I don't want to waste these things. They cost so much money. At least right now, he can't get back to his city. Let's come on land, since that costs time. All the more reason to get a disciple, I think. I mean, an apostle. So I can clear his city center.
What a grand sight this must present in the wet season.
Through exploration, we have discovered...
Let's build an apostle.
Church and state, soul and body, God and man, are all one at Monmouth.
All right. Let's build a mosque. Make an inquisitor, but I don't want to. Yes. Stronger in combat. All right. Now you, come on shore. Sorry, it's God's will. This Inquisitor can't do anything. Oh, this is ours now. Heck yeah. Can't go in there. Bummer. Alright, let's see. How can I do this? They've got an Inquisitor right there. Let's gain sources. Yeah, he can help blockade if nothing else. Losing money for some reason. That's okay, I have so much money, it doesn't matter. Okay. Bye. All right. It converts back to Sikhism in 9 turns. Let's see. Guess I'll have him go. Let's see. He doesn't have any missionary. He doesn't have any apostles, at least that I can tell. Let's see. We'll have you go this way. You come protect the perimeter. You can stay there for now. Stay there for now. I guess. Oh, that was dumb of me. I wasn't paying attention. Ah, I was not paying attention there. Damn it. Alright. Get your butt over here. Let's see. Moss. Alright, you stay put. You stay put for now. Oh wait, who did I tell you to stay put? You? You, let's see, come closer. Where did their Inquisitor go? So can you go inside there? No, there. Why can't you go inside there? Okay, he's got three spreads. Let's send him this way. Prayers and also alright, let's go up this way, over here, over here, over here. Stop. Don't want to do is get into another fight. What I do want to do is block access to the city. So I guess go up there that way. Now they're Buddhists. Okay. Just wait there for now. Still can't go in there. Ooh, triple strength. Nice. Alright. Head over here, please. Each route. Alright. Just chill for now. He's going around that side. I want you on this side. Japan is leading again. What the? Did they convert one of my cities over here? I mean, one of my... The bastards! Oh, those bastards. They took Russia from me, didn't they? Yep. Huh, that's weird. I feel like they shouldn't have, but, okay. Missionary, that's exactly what I'll do. Two inquisitors coming. All right. Get into place. Oh no. Send my guru up. Oh, wait, what? Alright. Go here. You guys. Get to where the real battle is. You, get up there. Wait. You? Over there. Here now? No? Okay, take that spot. Alright, almost got their city surrounded. Uh-oh. Oh no, they killed me. That's not good.
There are very honest people who do not.
I don't think my guru's gonna get there in time. Oh, they're almost dead, but not quite. My guru. Wait, why didn't he heal that guy?
As little man has made.
There's no point in sticking around. You're just gonna use it to get more points. Here's my guy. Come here. At least they can't get him in one shot. This way. All right, I can buy another puzzle. Buy missionary in the city. Mine now. Where's my guy? Did he die? Did he get used up? No, right? Okay. Can I go in there yet? God darn it. I'm gonna go get this guy while he's low on health. Oh, there goes his guru. So now can I put my guy in there? Because this is getting annoying. Missionary. Alright, you go to Candy. Okay, you wait. You wait. Wait, hold on. Hold. You destroy him. There we go. That's what I wanted. Yeah. But can he do his thing? Why can't he do his thing? I don't understand. Is this not the city center? This is the city center. Alright. Let's steal some money. Buddhism is spreading everywhere. Alright, why don't you go here and spread some, okay? Bye. Inquisitors are dumb. They are useless. Where did all these inquisitors go? He used to have a whole bunch of them. There they are. Here they come to try and get rid of Buddhism. See if I can hit him in one go. Doot doot, maybe. You go take care of St. Petersburg. Build a mosque. Major victory. Heck yeah. Boom shakalaka. You SOBs. Spread. Alright, come nearby to help you. Get it. They're like nerfed in this game or something. Cool. They're Buddhist now, too. Ooh, lots of people to destroy. Excellent.
Your Grace, I want.
Don't worry. I'll tell you when to worry. Oh man, I should have built that aggro. Oh well. We'll build it over here, sure. Let's build a workshop. Alright. I guess I lost my borders with their whatever happiness border thing with them. Open borders, that's what it's called. Oh, interesting. Alright, I'm going to delete you because you just, I think are just going to cause me trouble. Why am I losing more and more of them? I don't get it. Okay, apostle time. You. Alright, don't worry about candy. Go here. I was so close to winning it, now I don't understand, man. That's what they did to me for having open borders with them. Seems like setting myself up for destruction if I go there. I think I'll just wait here. How does it seek again? What's going on here? Kill them. Nice. Heck yeah, Buddhism. Here for now.
Astronomy compels
industrialization. There we go. Do holy set prayers. Alright. Let's see. It's a major defeat. This guy has triple strength, right? Okay, first of all. Yeah. This guy. Try to, anyways. All right. This would be a major victory. I think because now I'm healed up and he's not, I'm not 100% sure. Should be back to the lead now. Yep. Okay. Goody gumdrops for me. All right. I don't know why he would risk that. Because now there's plus Buddhism for me. Oh, but then just they just got rid of it, I guess. All right, I can build an apostle. Hooray! Okay. It's a minor victory. Major victory. Major victory. Now they have no religion. Huh. Oh, I'm in trouble. Hooray, I stole gold. Alright, promotion. Sure, why not? Alright. Alright, let's go this way, kill this guy. I can wait for a guru to help heal me up. He's got triple strength and relics. I think I want him to escape to the ocean. Prayers. All right. Ooh, Mumbai is mine. Nice. Oh, see, how did I get that? How did I do that? How did, what? Oh, nice. That's what I wanted. Okay, cool. What did I click on over here? Okay, how did I get this? Okay. Why not there? There we go. All right. So we have 10 followers. Okay. Oops. All right. So I've got some followers there. Oh, this must be from the theological combat that keeps happening. It's converted those guys over. I see. Nice. Okay. So. It'd be a major victory, but I would not be in good shape. So I'm going to just come over here for a minute. And just wait. Send fresh apostle this way. Just wait.
Dovreste prestare attenzione a ciò che va accade d'intorno. Credetemi, vi sono fin troppi giochini che stanno avendo luogo.
Build a guru. What happened here? There we go. Can I buy another one? Nice. Ike. What the heck are all of Japan's people? Head this way. Head. Head this way. All right. Go here. All right. This guy's got full powers. Oh boy. Goodbye. Thank you. needed. I'll wait for a duel. Good and apostle. Disrupt the rocketry. Guru, go. Go here.
Characteristics of human.
Well, guess I can go up here. So technically, you should heal everybody. Let's see here. You go here. You go there. You heal him. You go here. You go there. Buy another apostle. More prayers next turn. You go up here. You go here. You go up. You go up there. You go up there. Attack. Okay. Go there. Go here. He just put himself in the wrong place. Yes! Just what I needed. Get your butt over here. Okay. Let's see. Alright, let's have you get rid of him. You get your butt up there. You get your butt. Ooh, no, 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 no. You get your butt up there. You cancel that. God darn it. It's not fair. It's not what I wanted at all. Okay, you. Here and there. Okay. Whose turn is it? This guy's turn? Okay. Okay. Let's chill for a second. Next turn. Silly on his part. I wouldn't make a promise to them.
The key words of violent econ.
All right, missionary, Rhodes. Quests, production, prayers. All right. So, let's see. I think I want him to come this way. Perfect. All right. You come here. You go here, heal. Okay, you Come here. You go there. You go there. You come back up this way. I think my religious combat is definitely helping all those cities around. Okay. Mostly bad for them. Mostly good for me. Okay, before anything else, heal my dudes. Alright. Okay. Let's see. You. That'd be a major victory, but it wouldn't kill him. Eh, whatever. Okay, you can attack him. Boom. I've just about flipped their major city. So now, let's bring this guru here. Or not. Alright, you. He's got three spreads. Boom. Now they're Buddhist. Now if I can kill that Inquisitor, they won't be able to make more people against me, which is good. Spy. Mosque. Alright. You come here. Heal everybody. You come here. You move up. You move here. Heal. Okay. Who needs a turn? Can you attack in there? No. So you have to go around this way, unfortunately. Okay. Let's see. You. Okay, that helps me a lot. Okay, you have four spreads. Okay, come here. Okay. Alright, just chill for now. Let them attack you. Oh, look, I've got Nagoya following me now. Nice. Triple strength in another place. That was dumb on their part. just cost them their capital. Alright, I think if I can get rid of this Inquisitor, assuming this was their holy site in Kyoto, I think I'm in great shape. Alright, I can build Apostle. Finally, to where I can start turning this game, I think. Alright, let's see. So, Tokyo. Kyoto. Where's Tokyo? Whoa. What part of land have I not traveled through? Must be back here somewhere. Okay. Let's kill this son of a gun. Who's my best guy to kill? Let me see. Flip Nagoya once I kill him, I think. Okay. No more Sikhs here. No more Sikhs there. No more Sikhs there. Nice. Alright. So now I just gotta find the rest of Japan's places. Alright, so this guy... is triple spread. He's not a he's not a fighter, so I'm gonna send him this way. All right, this guy is just a guru. He can heal that guy and be done with it. This guy can chill for now. All right, this guy. Is not a combat. Oh, there's a guy I missed. Look at that. Okay. Hiding up there. Screw everything up for me. If he liberates Kyoto. And there he goes to do it. Damn it. Okay, you can wait for now. You, not a strong guy, but if you can get to him, that'd be awesome. I think this is maybe my other strong guy. I don't see how he's not Buddhist right now. That doesn't make any sense. Whoa. comes another Inquisitor. And there comes an Apostle. So apparently I still have much work to do in terms of drawing out all his religious units. Major defeat. Wait, what? Oh, because my guru. Don't want to risk it. Don't want to risk it. Power up. A minor defeat for my apostle. All right, I think I need to go do some more. See what happens. Oh, he has one more go. Boom. Let's see what happens. Hold off. Let's let this guy. Oops. Let this guy. Wow. Alright. Let this guy go then. Alright. Buddhist again. Let's save your heal for now. Alright. Stalemate. Let's see if I can turn the tide. No. Damn. Well, why not? Alright, let's wait. Doing worse than I am. Uh-oh, but he's got another guy. Right around the corner. I'm trapped. Alright, I can build another apostle. Let's see. So this guy is triple strength and relic. All right, let's send him to Technochitlan. Okay, this guy is my strength fighter. Let's send him this way. I think I saw another Inquisitor coming this way. You can go this way too. This is my strong guy. Let's just go here. Here. Let's wait. Steel meat. Wait. Alright, traitor. What happened? Do you route? Hopefully I win. Yas. Yas. Another Buddhist.
Though our own people are quite skilled, we can always benefit by
claims that cannot be tested.
Right, sure. Prayers. Prayer. This way, I guess. All right. All right. Let's go this way to Chalco. I know they've got another Inquisitor somewhere, so I'm just gonna keep a lookout for that guy. Boom. Alright. This guy's good at combat. I'm gonna put him next to the other. Inquisitors. How am I doing so far? Oh, nice. I think technically, the Japanese don't have themselves anymore. Nice. Alright, I'll have to hunt them later. For now. Alright, so they're Buddhist already. Let's go to this place. Okay. Boom, you're Buddhist now. Okay, whose turn is it now? You're my strong guy, just stay there. Alright, who's highlighted you? Spread that baby. He's technically still got 20 cities. Uh-oh. He's got his Inquisitor back there. So either he was banking Inquisitors, or I haven't found his religious holy site yet. All right, they're Buddhist already. Let's go here. And they're just a little tiny bit Buddhist. All right, Guru. Let's not heal him just yet. I don't want to waste a heal. Final spread. Alright, now I can start sending some missionaries over here. I think I should be okay at this point.
Whatever is contrary to nature is con.
Apostle. Well. Sure, why not? Didn't see him. Uh-oh. And I'm gonna regret not having healed up. Alright, and a missionary. I'll build one of those too. Alright. Let's get that guy. Get that guy. All right, let's heal. Alright, missionary. Let's go over here. Apostle. Let's go over here. Alright. I think we need to start looking for this guy's other cities. Like I said, unless he had banked a bunch of other religious units, or unless the wiki is wrong, he shouldn't be able to be making any more Inquisitors. Uh-oh, there comes one behind me. That was dumb on his part. Though it does weaken me. Can I buy a Gru? Must be this way. Alright, let's go this way. Let's go this way. Let's go this way. Another one. Gosh darn it, this guy just doesn't know when to quit. Let's go here. It's prayers. 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 What the heck is this guru doing over here? More prayers, more prayers. All right. Buddhist. Should be Buddhist pretty soon on their own. Alright. Franz von Franzi Franz. Let's see here. Just hang out here for now, I guess. Missionary. I should be able to kill a missionary. Maybe. My guy doesn't necessarily have awesome spreads. Go to sleep. Combine and pause. Ooh, a major victory. Yeah, alert. Just chill for now. And make an apostle. How can that? Oh, whatever. I don't care. You, what have you got? You've got spreads. Okay. Let's see. I guess let's head this way. Yeah, you better run. Inquisitor, warrior monk. I'm gonna get you and maybe convert some cities. Okay. He can chill. Oh my god, he's about to win. If only I had been smart about the religious victory, I could have been there sooner. Gotta find more Japanese cities. Oh, here we go. I think I found the Japanese. Okay, come that way. Head over here. You stay still. Spreads. Okay, wow, he's got 7 spreads. Alright, let's go here. Japanese keep making more cities. It's gonna be harder to take over all their cities with my Buddhism. Oh, he's trying to sneak around, isn't he? Look at that bastard. Ike indeed. Ah, you know what? I'm not gonna worry about that Inquisitor just now. Alright, so Chalco is already mine. Let's see if I head back this way. Be a major victory. Where the heck is my guru? The guru should be getting here soon, I hope. Puts me in a precarious situation, but... Oh yeah, because he's got another guy coming around the corner. I'm going to be in trouble. Alright, get up here. Head this way, I guess. Died. But I'm about to die. All right, dude. Head for hills. Like it. My guru hasn't arrived yet. Alright, buy another apostle. They've got another missionary here. Ah, Tokyo. This must be the center of their religion. I've got a major victory, huh? Then I should take it. Oh, this is my extra strength dude, that's why. Nice. Finish him. Although I don't think he'll have enough strength to do that. I think once I take Tokyo, I'm in good shape. So you... Where did the Inquisitor go? He effed off. This guy can spread 2 extra times. Alright. There's the Inquisitor. He's coming to get me. He got me. It was good while it lasted. Oh man. Oh shoot, I survived. Let's see how far I can run, if at all. Alright. Triple strength. Hold off for a second. It's the same guy I was fighting before. Major defeat. Major victory. Oh, he has a guru around here somewhere to heal him, doesn't he? Back there. Alright, well, let's see what we can do. No, it's not worth it. Damn it. Guru. Nice. Okay, you should probably... backup for now. That's it, as far as I can go. Versus kill him. A Pyrrhic victory, if there ever was one. Gonna get me. Oh no. Sure, dude. Goodbye. This way. Oh, is that players? Alright. I can kill him. But I'll be killed in turn. I definitely will not be in good shape. I think this is the time to run away.
Yosemite Valley, to me, is always a song.
Little by little. All right, this guy. All right, let's see. Why don't you come this way? Yeah. Well, let's wait. Cool, I've converted the Japanese. Just gotta convert Montezuma and I'll be done. Oh no. And I better hurry my butt on that. Alright. Let's see. You. Where can you go? Where can you go? Ooh, major victory. I like major victories. Okay. You. Spread religion. Guru, finally. Oh my god. They're not gonna get there in time. Go. Let's see, working. Alright, you're going there. You. Can meet up with him over there. Prayers. Wait. Okay. You've got four spreads. Let's do one now. You can wait. I had the Japanese for like a second there. Hey, you. Spread. 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 Heal. Buy an apostle. Wait. All right, next turn. How many more cities do I have to get from this guy? God darn it. Apostle. All right, let's focus on... All right, let's not go back and forth so much. Let's try and get them so they can't build any more units. I think this is their religious city. I think they've sent all their inquisitors away. Boom, you're Buddhist now. All right, I've got the Japs. Just need the Aztecs. Yes. All right. Spread. Buddhist. Heal. You. Head. I better not freaking lose these people because they keep making more cities. All right. Gotta convert these sons of guns right away. Let's go, let's go, let's go. This way. All right, let's do it one more time. You go to here. Gotta convert this guy before he builds the last space race thingamabobber. You go here. Let's do this, let's do this, let's do this. This guy's converted Kyoto. Good darn it. You know what? I'm not gonna worry about it right now. Well, actually, I guess I can do something about it. Let's see. This is my combat guy. Okay. Kill him. Or at least try to. Alright, you come be there to heal my guy. Try to mess with his rockets. Okay. Come, come, come over here. Alright, so that guy's Buddhist. Head this way. Whose turn is it? Your turn. Okay, I'm not sure you're the right guy just yet. Let's hold off. It's gonna be tense. modern era.
If you can walk away from a land.
Holy players. Alright. Heal them. Chase those bad guys. Wherever they went. Where'd they go? Alright, just wait here for now. Everybody's coming to this one city. Alright. Buddhist. Dare attack me. So they're Buddhist. Go here. Go here. Go here. Finally, this guy's at Mbanza Kongo, where I started this whole journey to try and win religious war. Boom. No religion for you guys. You're all atheists now. For a second, I thought that was a rocket taking off. I was like, no, I'm so close. Uh-oh. These guys are ganging up on me. What? I've converted, like, all your cities, dude. Alright, I think I'm in a good place. Buddhist. Yes!
We have a basic need to believe.
So I achieved the achievement of Nirvana and be the change you wish to see in the world. So two different achievements there.
We crave solace in the darkness, light into our path. Thanks to you, we found meaning amid the cosmos.
Yes! We have a basic need to believe in something. Okay, cool. So, let's see. Nirvana achievement is what? I have to look up what those achievements are. I think one is a religious victory, which I've never had before, and one was an India victory. But my, my Steam overlay doesn't want to cooperate. Cool. Well, this has been Eric playing Civ 6, Game 7, my India game. And I won India and a religious victory. So, bully for me. I'll see you next time. Bye.